And string section is going to be teamed up with our next stunning performer. She's also from Albury. It is Lisa Mitchell.
For me, music has always been about vocals and guitar coming together. And I'm so glad I've been given this opportunity to perform on national TV with my guitar. I've kind of put like heaps of pressure on myself, which is pretty stupid.
This is a song about vulnerability and insecurity, and so it really suits her as a stylistic thing. If she can capture that in the arrangement, then that'll be fantastic.
It's like little shakers and stuff like that.
Right. So you've done some homework here.
Yeah, a little bit.
Okay, she's decided to add a cello to add a little bit of depth, and I think that's a good move. I feel for Liz with this point of the competition because there's a lot of expectation for her for this week. So if there are mistakes in the guitar play, that's not going to be easy for her to deal with. You might want to spend just a little bit of extra time this week reacquainting yourself with the instrument if you haven't played it for a while.
She needs to free herself up from the guitar to be able to sing and deliver the message of the song.
They came for you, they came snapping at your heels.
You know, this is a singing competition, so the instrument is meant to add to that.
This is what I love doing, just playing guitar. It's kind of like being yourself, you can't really help it. But I am a bit nervous because I've kind of piled on the pressure with that kind of meaning too.
She's singing a song from pretty much one of the biggest bands in the world at the moment, Coldplay.
Yeah, it is Lisa Mitchell, and the song is See You Soon.
So you lost your trust, and you never should have. No, you never should have. Don't break your back if you ever see this, but don't answer that. In a bulletproof vest with the windows all closed, I'll be doing my best, yeah, I'll see you soon. Through the telescope lens, and when all you want's friends, I'll see you soon.
Quite honestly, I could have just listened to that for another hour, an hour and a half. I I've really enjoyed that.